What's up, Salt Strong family? This is Pat, one of the fishing coaches here at Salt Strong. And if you're ever out on the water and you see a ball of bait fish like this that's on the surface, that is going to be a good area for you to fish around, because there's a reason why those fish are up near the surface. It's probably because there's a predator pushing up there. So anytime you see something like this, definitely make a cast or two at it.